to us this morning. That's the key. Get that playoff mentality back, even if it's not all the way back physically. Lundell shot blocked. Loscarina a chance. Stick save by Korpisalo. Oh, they're getting some great looks here in the opening minute and a half. Kulikov, he scores! Dmitry Kulikov, his first goal of the season. His first goal as a Panther in about 8 years. He's back.
Well, he hit the net. There you see number one for Dmitry Kulikov. He usually gets three or four good shots from the point. And this one here found the way to the back of the net. Look at the screen out in front. Anton Lundell takes the eyes away from Korpisalo. There's the shot rising. Korpisalo never even moved until it was in behind him.
Well, just the way everybody drew it up. $1.37 into the game, Cousins and Kulikov. Now, Dmitry, of course, wasn't a Panther for many years until this year. His last goal came in the 2016 playoff series against the Islanders. In after the loose puck, gets there. Plays it to the point. Now Kulikov looking for his second of the game. It stopped. Loscarinen waits it out. Gets it over to Lundell along the boards. He fires the sharp angle and scores an incredible goal! Anton Lundell! Nick Cousins can't believe it! How did he do that from below the goal line?
That's the second time this year that Anton Lundell, remember he had the overtime winner against the Senators. Down in Sunrise, he scored from an impossible angle there to win the game. Look at this one. Just fire that puck, he deflects it off of Korpisalo, goes in behind him. Oh, that's a gutsy play. Look at below the goal line, off the back of Korpisalo. Watch the net in behind. Yes, that puck went over the goal line and came right back out.
I gotta tell you, I think my favorite part of that goal, Randy, was Nick Cousins' reaction. Cousins went wild. Anton Lundell's 11th of the season has opened it up 3-0 now for the Panthers.